the front monitors. We got it, Mr. Hills. Okay, look, yeah, let's just get into it, and we'll talk in a couple of songs, all right?
I gotta get this thing right. What the fuck?
See, this is the side of the industry that you don't see. The difficulties. The mic stand. We never went to music school. We didn't learn the technical end of it, see.
So you guys are all the people that knew how to work the internet and figure out we play the show within an hour. Thank you. Because this shit's going to be fucking amazeballs. We're Nolan's Report from Minneapolis, Minnesota. Thanks for all coming. That's we'll be right back.
y'all remember the last time we played here?
I don't.
For the record, that was an intestinal virus. That was not a bottle of Jägermeister. Whatever the fuck you heard. I don't really remember being here. But I do remember being out in that alley after the show and somebody giving me a Twinkie, and it might have been the most important Twinkie I've ever had in my life. I wait years to say out loud, whoever gave me that Twinkie, not the world.
Don, I'll take a little more vocals if you got it. This song's called the Port Twinkie.
Hey, do you guys like Morrissey? encourage him. Judging slowly over what's said.
This is what you get. See?
See? That's why.
Features Billy fucking Morissette.
Thank you.
said the last time I was out, I had no idea it would be such a moist, sensuous occasion to come back to Philadelphia. No, I got the vapors. And this next song is about boats you ride in the swamp. Y'all ever ridden a boat in a swamp? This is what it feels like.
I got friends in low places. That's what this song is for. That's all I know of that song.
Yeah.
It's funny if you're playing it because this is what it feels like.
I'm a gentleman's jack. I'm a gentleman's jack.
Philadelphia? Can we make a deal? You guys like make a deal? So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna play the last two songs. Got done yet. I've never seen a fat man's look of want. I was about to speak. You would starve in the service industry if you would cut me off like that. Only let me order one pizza. Look, we're going to play these two songs, and we're going to leave the stage. We're going to go outside. We're all going to go outside. We're going to take a breather, positive scene. We're going to go outside. We're going to cool off for, say, 8 minutes. Is that okay? And then we're going to come back in and we'll play some more bullshit. I don't want to pretend like we're not going to come back and have you stand here. We're going outside too. This shit is moist. I'm getting diaper rash as I talk to you.
Hey!
much. Good night.
Eight minutes. When we started, who knew? But we pulled it off. I'll go for it too. This song. It's not gonna go well, but we have to do it. You know what? This song goes to all of our old Philly friends, I can't name them all. Dan Yeaman, fucking the whole gang. The whole thing. We're not gonna play this good.
It's a change in town. So, champion on 49 from worthwhile there is through. A ring, not dead, not for what it is now.
Song ever, but we're in a fucking church. We gotta play this shit.
Dudes were asking for it.
Oh, I guess I don't want that. All right. No one knows the lyrics, but if you do, help me out because I can't sing this shit. All right. Deep cut. Deep. No, that's not the song. Later.
Not that fucking song.
Not doing that.
Not another one to break it. Touch you. Looking at her system, turn on explanation.
tonight.